Hallo, guten Morgen. Ich heiße Martin Willem. Schon Sie kennen so lange. Oh, that's hello, good morning, Martin Willem. Nice to meet you in Germany. No, I'm not in Germany. But how does this pre-13th century German architecture type of home find its way in the middle of Zambia Central Province, right here in Chisamba District? Well, to find out, follow me on this episode of I Travel the World as we explore the district and the town of Chisamba.
We visit the local churches and local places. We test the local cuisines. We actually see some more lodges where you can spend a night if you're going to be staying in Chisamba. So, come with me.
Chisamba!
And these types of houses in German, they are called Fachwerk. No, don't bleep it out, they're actually called Fachwerk. And the timber that is painted black that adds to the beautiful architectural design is actually used as a support structure of the house. And this type of construction is called the timber framing style, hence Fachwerk. And yes, these houses became common throughout the whole continent of Europe, but they were greatly associated with Germany. And it is believed that the timber-framed houses date back to the 11th century of German architecture history and eventually spread out to the other countries of Europe like Denmark and France. And I think these types of houses were introduced in England from 1550 to 1625 in the period called the Elizabethan architecture era, during the reign of Queen Elizabeth I of England and Ireland. So what potentially started in Germany spread out throughout the continent of Europe and made its way right here in Chisamba. So it's actually interesting to know that we have a piece of German / European architecture heritage right here in our central province. Once farmhouse has now been turned into a bar, so let's go and have a drink. As refreshing as an early cold morning beer sounds, let's first have some breakfast, visit some churches, see the town, then we can have that drink. The unexpected, easy laid-back mornings in Chisamba make things seem relaxed. The sounds of the birds chirping, the bright morning sun. And I can try to tell myself that I'm not a morning person, but even the breakfast here puts that theory to the test. And honestly, the food does taste amazingly good. And maybe, and just maybe, I am a morning person, depending on how beautiful the morning is. Chisamba was once part of Chiwombo District, but was declared its own district by our late president Michael Chilufya-Sata in the November of 2012. The district shares its borders with Chongwe, Chiwombo, Lusaka, Kawe, Kapirimposhi, and Luano District. The district lies in the region with one of the most favorable rain patterns across the central province, which makes Chisamba renowned for championing the agriculture sector, with more than 32,000 small-scale farmers and 256 commercial farmers. The district also lies in the Fertile Belt, known for its fertile soil, favorable climates, and plenty of land for farming activities, with a high number of farmers producing tomatoes, watermelons, cucumbers, and other vegetable crops. Despite being known for agriculture, Chisamba has a number of mineral deposits which include copper, gold, iron ore, and silver. So, we visited some churches, saw the town, learned a bit about Chisamba. I think we now deserve that drink.
From my travel the world, I'll be to them. Well, that's goodbye, Germany. You get the point.
I wake up in the morning to a big dream. On episode 15, I'm learning so much. Can't you tell, bitch? It's I travel the world.